predicted, we're going to have to get some of the snow off of our wings, any that may have accumulated, so you're going to hear some loud noises. That's just them squirting the fluid on there to get it off. After that first go, then they're going to put some more fluid on it, so that a different type, so that it doesn't adhere any longer. Hopefully we won't be here for too much longer, and we'll be on our way. Appreciate your patience.